coming on the fun, and I think we should redo this scene. But maybe you as Ahsoka. But Ahsoka is someone else. Because in between takes, after we would do a scene, you know, Dave says, okay, hold on, you guys. And then he has to make his notes. And we're in the studio goofing off. So we will give you a real behind-the-scenes look, because between the two of you guys, you can do hundreds, maybe thousands of different voices. And I think we should redo the scene as someone else.
Okay. Any requests for Ahsoka?
Marty McFly.
Scooby-Doo, Marty McFly. Johnny Test. What's that? Doc Brown.
So good.
You like
voices.
Doc Brown?
Yogi Bear.
You know, in the new there's a new Back to the Future video game, and I'm actually the voice of young Doc Brown. Christopher Lloyd plays Doc, and I'm his young counterpart,
Doc Jr.
So
it was kind of fun to create that. So I'll throw a little Doc Brown.
And then Tom, who should Yoda be?
Morgan Freeman.
Morgan Freeman, Sean Connery.
Mojo Jojo. Yogi Bear.
Okay, so Yoda and Sean Connery, and Ahsoka as Doc Brown.
Doc Brown.
All right, let's roll it. Let's see what this sounds like.
Trouble you are, Padawan. Yes, Master Yoda, I've been having dreams.
Dreams, you say?
Dreams are visions. I don't know, but they're so real, Marty.
Premonitions. Tell you something, they are.
Yes, I know. I reported otherwise, but I'm in a flux capacitor, you see, and I had a vision in my head, a picture of the future.
So, you begin to see the true power of Scotch. Visions, they are. Rest them, make them, you must not.
Because we're going to hold two audiences.